Thing about you's on the tip of my tongue.
The class of 2012. Now you guys worked hard to get that diploma.
Congratulations.
Congrats on what you've accomplished.
Go Country 105.
Something about a truck in a farmer's field. No trespass sign. Time to kill. Nobody's gonna get hurt. So what's the big deal? Something about a truck in a farmer's field. And somebody there sitting on ice after a long hard day. Makes it taste just right on that drop tailgate on a summer night. Or somebody there sitting on ice. And somebody girl in a red sundress with an ice cold beer pressed against her lips. And that farmer's field will make a boy mad. And there's something about a kiss that's gonna lead the more on that drop tailgate back behind the corn. The most natural thing you ever felt before. There's something about a kiss that's gonna lead the more. Something about a creek around 2 a.m. After a few of those beers, you wanna dive on in. You don't need no clothes, so just hang them on a limb. There's something about a creek around 2 a.m.
Afternoon commute Azusa, 210 East. We've got a crash with a fire truck. The fire department is blocking the right lane right now. 210 East at Citrus Avenue. It is solid to Baldwin Avenue. Expect 30 minutes to get through there. 60 East through Ontario. Caltrans has the two right lanes blocked until further notice. It's been there for a long time. 60 East between Vineyard Avenue and Milliken Avenue. Stop and go to Grove. About a 20-minute delay. Towards West Covina, 10 East, there's a wreck with a motorcycle in the right lane right now. 10 East at the 605, you're backed up to Valley Boulevard. Traffic is being brought to you by Richardson's RV Centers. Considering how this year got started, we all need a vacation. Let your vacation begin at Richardson's RV by saving thousands on the RV of your dreams. Shop from home at richardsonsrv.com. At Richardson's RV, you're treated like a neighbor, not a number. 4:43, it is time now for the secret password of the day, and we're ready to go. Flowers, F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. Enter into Go Country Rewards at GoCountry105.com, and you're going to pick yourself up another 2,500 rewards points. Become a member today. You're going to love it. We're getting ready for the 5 o'clock happy hour, too, since a lot of us are back to work. That means You're just about done at the office. Write this number down. 866-479-1051. You are going to need it all week long, you guys, for giving you the chance to win the digital download of Gone West's new album, Canyon, which comes out this Friday. And then you're going to enter to win the grand prize drawing, a trip to see the biggest canyon of them all, the Grand Canyon, with a three-night stay at a nearby hotel and $500 gas card to help you with the drive. That's coming up in less than 10. Stay close. Go Country 105.
Go Country 105 is celebrating the release of Gone West's debut album, Canyons, by sending you to the biggest canyon of them all, the Grand Canyon. Listen this week to win a digital download of Gone West's Canyons. Then, you'll be in the grand prize drawing to win a trip to the Grand Canyon. Be sure to check out Gone West's debut album, Canyons, available June 12th, featuring the hit single, What Could Have Been. Visit GoneWestMusic.com to order now.
Stater Brothers Charities is committed to caring for our nation's veterans and active service members. We partnered with Chobani, and together we donated $75,000 to Operation Homefront to support local military and veteran families through the Critical Financial Assistance Program. Funds will help families with monthly household expenses, auto repairs, and more. Thank you again to Chobani and Operation Homefront for your partnership. Stater Brothers Charities, caring for the communities we serve.
Nissan of Tustin continues to find ways to keep you going while helping you keep your distance. They've developed the Nissan of Tustin payment.